The Vibro pile's type HBF is a cast in situ displacement pile, so no soil comes to the surface. The auxiliary tube in which the pile is formed is driven into the ground by hammering. Vibro piles type HBF are used in the energy and petrochemical sectors and the infrastructure, residential and non-residential construction. This system can also be used to make raking piles. Vibro piles type HBF have flexible lead times, high production rates, and are often a feasible option in terms of both costs and logistics. It is possible to adjust the pile length and driven depth during implementation. This type of pile is suitable for both compressive and tensile loads. Vibro piles type HBF can be used with noise-reducing jackets to limit disturbance. Another option is to pre-drill the hole to reduce vibrations. Where obstacles in the top layer might pose a problem, we may be able to resolve this by using a rock shoe. The separate foot is placed on a pile position marker. Then the driving tube is positioned on the foot and the tube is driven into the ground. Once the driven tube has reached the desired depth, it is disconnected from the hammer. Then the reinforcement cage is inserted into the tube to the appropriate depth. During this process, the tube may be disconnected from the hammer and concrete is poured in from a tub. The tube is then reconnected and removed from the ground. The pile head is poured to the working level and, in specific cases, can be finished to the desired height. Vibro piles type HBF can be acoustically tested to monitor compliance with standards. Vibro piles type HBF can also be filled with a precast concrete core. In that case, we call them Vibro combi piles.